Yo, vamp time. Vamp time, here's the outfit real quick. Sadly, I don't have boots. I really wanted freaking boots, but I figured, hey, yo, is Playboi Carti concert, you gonna wear some boots? Your feet's gonna kill! So, I'm just gonna wear the very comfortable ultra boots, you know? So that's the drip. Now I'm gonna be a little bit a girl right now and just do this. Yeah, that's right. Take a screenshot of that. Let's go, boys. Time to get going.
Thank you. Thank you. Yo! Fuck. Look, I got this. Hit it between the bleachers or whatever. Nobody stole it. Thank God. I feel like God.
All right, so I'm at the editing stage. I'm just like, bro, I want to go back. That joint's crazy. But yeah, I'm sorry for like all the shaky footage. I mean, what can you expect? I mean, you're at a Carti concert, everybody's pushing you around, and like I literally tried to fall, but I can't. Everybody just kept pushing me, like keeping me up. But I know some of the footage was like some like just feet and stuff like that or whatever. But like, it's all about the vibes, you know? Even though it's unusable, it's all about the vibes. It was like literally the time of my life. That joint was crazy. Everybody there that I met was actually pretty friendly. Except for one time, like some random dude saw me exhausted and gave me a cup of quote water. And I was like, hey, yo, bro. All right, I'll take it, but I'm gonna not drink it. Yeah, scratch his head. It's funny because I tried to go to sleep at like 2 o'clock in the morning when I came back, and my ears were just ringing and throbbing. That joint was, oh my gosh, it's just the vamp energy. It's too lit. That sounded cringe. Yeah, that's all I wanted to say. That was a crazy experience. I would definitely go to another Carti concert. But yeah, thanks for watching. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.